Congratulations, Fall 2021 graduates. Memorial University is delighted to celebrate your achievements at Convocation here at the St. John's Arts and Culture Center. My name is Greg McDougall, and I am Memorial's Chief Risk Officer, responsible for overseeing health and safety planning, here to give you a quick overview of our measures to ensure safe, in-person Convocation celebrations. Due to the pandemic, Convocation activities have to be modified to meet public health requirements and the university's health and safety plans. To begin with, we have scheduled more Convocation sessions than usual for fall Convocation and to comply with 50% capacity limit for the building. We have reduced the number of people, grads, guests, and officials who will participate in each ceremony. Everyone will also have to wear masks at all times inside the building, except when crossing the stage, speaking on stage, and for official photography. You will be expected to use hand sanitizer upon entering and as you move through the building to keep 2 meters physical distance between you and others outside your bubble. Upon arriving at the Arts and Culture Center, grads and their guests should follow signage to their designated separate entrances. Please be prepared to show your seating tickets that will be sent to grads by email by October 18th. Digital or printed copies will be acceptable. To comply with new provincial vaccine passport requirements, everyone will also be required to show proof of double vaccination in order to enter the auditorium of the Arts and Culture Center. Please come prepared to show your NL Vax Pass or other digital or paper vaccine documentation. To simplify matters for grads, we encourage you to complete the university's proof of vaccine declaration form before October 20th, available via mymun.ca, so that we can attest to public health that grads are fully vaccinated. Any grads who do not complete the online form will have to provide proof of double vaccination on site at the Arts and Culture Center in order to be admitted to the auditorium for the ceremony. 1 hour before the ceremony starts, grads should arrive at the north side entrance of the Arts and Culture Center and proceed inside to pick up and put on academic dress, which will include a Memorial University mask. Receive their stage card that will help the registrar introduce them on stage, and then proceed to the theater to take their seats, which will be separated by vacant seats. The university marshal will then brief them on the particulars of the ceremony and how grads will participate. We are planning for a low-contact convocation experience while preserving key elements such as official photography and degree parchment processes. Guests of graduating students should follow signage to enter the building's main entrance in the tunnel and proceed directly to their assigned seats. Digital or paper copies of tickets will be required to enter the auditorium, as well as proof of double vaccination. To avoid points of congestion, the coat check will not be available and the theater doors will be open 1 hour before the ceremony begins. In the theater, guest seating will be in bubbles of 2 seats, separated on both sides by vacant seats. After the ceremony, everyone should leave the theater while observing distancing. Informal photo areas will be available on the upper concourse for use following the ceremony, or grads and guests may wish to head outside to the grounds for photos. Also on the upper concourse, the university bookstore will have a pickup area for gift items and flowers that were pre-purchased online prior to the ceremony. Similarly, Memorial University parchment frames purchased online in advance will be available for pickup from the alumni engagement area here on the lower concourse. Both vendors will be open for product pickup before and after the ceremonies. Note that they will not conduct on-site sales to avoid congestion. Keep in mind that before leaving the grounds of the Arts and Culture Center, grads must return their academic dress to the gown return area. More information on convocation is available on the convocation webpage. Thanks for joining me today, and my best wishes for a super convocation experience. Congratulations, graduates.